about being in Peru and being the first time that you're here and playing for the first time in a country that's been waiting for you guys for a long time?
That's a question I would say.
It's great. It's fun to go to places where you've never played before, and Peru seems like a great place.
Muy buena, les encanta la idea de tratar por primera vez en Perú, les ha gustado todo hasta este momento y la comida hasta este momento.
I think we don't know what to expect, and that's quite exciting for us. But generally we like playing in South America because the audience is very passionate, warm.
No saben exactamente qué esperar acerca de Sudamérica, de Lima todavía, pero saben que cada vez que han venido a Sudamérica les ha encantado estar acá, y es un lugar muy, muy cálido y muy amable con ellos siempre.
When did you realize that that you were an influence on other bands in your career?
I think obviously it's nice to be remembered and not forgotten, and to influence other bands. But when we were younger, what bands in East Coast, I don't think as a young musician you start kind of vacuuming. You need some, you need a record collection, and you just want to be part of the other people's record collection. So it's great thing.
Es algo que les encanta sentir a ellos y saber a ellos, porque es algo que comienzan todos como músicos jóvenes y poco a poco va subiendo su carrera, y es como una aspiradora que poco a poco va corriendo en el mundo lo que ellos se convirtieron y cómo se convierten ellos en artistas, y les encanta saber que han influenciado diferentes bandas.